What's up, everybody? And we're here with the first game of my tournament. I hope you all guys are all gonna enjoy this series. I mean, I'm not sure if many people are gonna watch this series because I only saw like 5 views on the intro video. But here we are with our first game of the tournament, and let's hope it's a good one between the San Diego State Aztecs and the Southern Miss Golden Eagles. Some of the top players will be the defensive tackle Nunez Roches for Southern Miss, the kicker Costa, Richard, the running back. And then the star players over on San Diego State will be star middle linebacker Feli, the running back Muima, and their right outside linebacker Largen. So let's see these two teams do battle as we start off. Here we go. Alright, so I'll catch up with you guys at halftime. But for now, just watch this game and enjoy. Peace.
And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. Wilson, with it at the 2. And he's taken down at the 34-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it.
If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 34-yard line, it's second down. Will be the return man. Tackle at the 36-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Kept it on the ground with the counter play. The blocking was great up front, and the tailback was able to get into the open field and do some special things.
From their own 47-yard line, first down. Nice play fake. Now he tries to buy some time, and he dives forward, and he has a huge gain.
Yeah, I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
Second down, 7 to go. Ball on the 38. That's that quicker. It's running down at the 31-yard line.
7 yards. First down.
Time left.
to make it 35. Try to put 3 points on the board. San Diego State is looking to go up by three. The kick is up, and he just drilled it from long range.
That one looked like cake for this kid. Chalked up 3 points for the offense.
3-0, San Diego State. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
Yep, very early in this game, but you've got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the game.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. And he throws it away. From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. Six-yard line, and they'll lose a yard there.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
That makes it a good one. He was down before the ball popped loose.
I don't know about this one, Brad. They called it a fumble on the field, and they need indisputable video evidence to overturn this call.
After the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Well, after seeing the replay, it was apparent that his knee was down before he lost the ball.
Yep. Those guys in the booth aren't perfect, but they got it right this time.
First to punt.
Decent effort. He's not the type of guy to call a fair catch very often. He does have the ability to make guys miss.
The offense ready to go ahead. And their last drive ended with 3 points. San Diego State holds a field goal lead. And now the ball is loose. And it's picked up by one lineman. Gets out to around the 32.
Good thing they got the ball back. That fumble could have really cost them.
So the question here is whether or not his knee hit the ground before the ball came out. So a big momentum shift could be in the making here as we take a look at the possible fumble.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So the booth and the referee agree. The runner's knee was down.
That was still a close call, though, Brad. Even though he was down, this guy has to do a better job of holding that football.
Tackle after decent pickup. That's good for 85 yards. First and 10. Ball on the 36. And he got him for a loss. makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
San Diego State is up by three. It has the distance, and he splits the uprights.
This offense is trying to do and dismantling them every single time on every single play.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change the game plan.
Quarterbacks just love this scenario. He had his man one-on-one in a corner without his man coverage. He just saw it. It results in an easy first down.
Chance here. He just wants to change field position. A little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20.
This offense is just going to be kicking themselves. They're moving the ball very well. In fact, they're getting into their opponent's territory. Only problem is they're not finishing off the drives with touchdowns. They're having to settle for field goals. That could eventually catch up to them.
San Diego State is up by six. The 33.
Number 13 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 to go. All on the 33. He's into the open field. He's taken down right around the 42-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
Found no one open, so instead of throwing it away, he just took it up.
himself.
He makes his way out to about the 35.
That's a deep one. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Trusts his arm and his receivers, but he's got to know when not to throw the ball. He didn't have any room at all, and he's lucky it wasn't intercepted.
He flies forward to about the 33. He gains a couple yards on the carry. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 25. San Diego State up 6.
This guy is with that football in his arms.
It's first and 10. Ball on 24. Makes it out to about the 16. That makes it 7-2. It's the 11th play of the drive. Yard line. Second down.